Greetings, everybody, and happy holidays to you and your families. It's Patrick J. Murphy, the Goodrich Chair and Head of the J. Frank Bearfield Junior Entrepreneurship Program at UAB, and Carrie Green, our Program Manager. We want to wish you a happy holiday season, but also make a short year-end video to update you on all the great achievements this year. First, we received a phenomenal game-changing gift, $5 million to name our program. We are now the Bearfield Entrepreneurship Program. Our enrollments are very strong. We are approaching 140 in the major, which is extremely fast as a rate of growth for a new academic program in a university, so we all can be happy and proud about that. In January of this year, we were named the top emerging entrepreneurship program in the country by the U.S. Association for Small Business and Entrepreneurship, which was a phenomenal honor for us and our young program. When it comes to the future, we have big goals in store, and I'll tell you about those in just a minute, but I'll let Carrie talk a little bit about our ecosystem programming this year.
Happy holidays, Blazers. So we took our first group of our student organizations, Collegiate Entrepreneur Society, to the Global Conference in Chicago. They got to see a pitch competition and learn several skills and work on some team building as well. We had our first inaugural Outstanding Entrepreneurship student, Malcolm Holyfield. So big round of applause for Malcolm. And we had the third annual kickoff of our Hatrian Hackathon. It was a great event. We had hundreds of people watching online and who attended the event. And we had our second annual Blazer Innovation Challenge / Pitch Your Passion. And that was a great event. It was a poster presentation that was held in the Collab Lobby. And we had hundreds of people walk through there, vote, and here are the pitches of all 50 of the participants. Also, we have amazing teachers in our program, and so Dr. Patrick J. Murphy has won a teaching award.
You can expect to see some changes in our program. We're moving to a new location on the first floor of the Collette School of Business, which is very exciting. And here in Innovation Depot, where we're filming from today, we are building out a new ecosystem space here for the entrepreneurship majors when they work with entrepreneurs or have workshops. We can teach classes over here and we can do a lot of other things as we continue to make impact on the Birmingham ecosystem. So we want to wish, again, all of you a very happy holiday season to you and your families. We're very excited about the future of our program and the talent of our students, and the entrepreneurs that are in our program is truly world class. So go Blazers and happy holidays.